Embassy of Tunisia. So many articles of Tunisia you can find. So many stuff here. Different. Wonderful. This is Tavani. Let's find out. This is Tavani. So many handicrafts, articles from ladies. Hi, how are you?
Hello, fine, thank you.
So many stuff. How much is this zebra? 1,000 rupees.
Which one? Well, this is a giraffe.
Ah, I know. 1,000. Okay. It's of wooden?
Huh?
Wooden article?
Yeah, it's wooden. It's made of jacaranda.
Made of?
Jacaranda tree.
Jacaranda. See this, it's Tavani. Where it's located, your country?
In the southern hemisphere of Africa.
Africa.
Right. Just inside South Africa, there's a small country there called Swaziland, adjacent to Mozambique.
Mozambique, yeah.
It's not in Mozambique, Mozambique. It's just next to Mozambique. In the southern part of Mozambique, yes.
Near Ghana?
Pardon?
Near Ghana? Mozambique? No?
No. Mozambique. In South Africa, you know South Africa?
I know South Africa.
Adjacent to Mozambique.
Okay.
Maputo, you know Maputo?
Ah, Maputo.
You cross Maputo, you cross to South Africa, there's a small country there called, it was Swaziland before. You know Swaziland?
Yeah.
Have you heard of Swaziland? It's the same country.
Okay.
We scrapped the colonial name, Swaziland. So we named it Eswatini.
Nice, wonderful. And how much is this?
500.
You want this? What you will do? What you will do? First tell me what you will do.
I want to buy it, Dad. Please, Dad.
Okay, we will come back. How much is this aeroplane?
Same price, 500.
500. Ye lete hai, hai na?
Please, Dad. May I have one?
He will take. Don't worry, we'll come back soon.